on the hunt for whomever gunned down a man and his stepson in front of their home. WIAT 42 News reporter Jamie Ostroff reports tonight from Talladega County.
Tonight, as a woman is left without her husband and her son, investigators are left without a lead.
Around 8 o'clock Monday night, tragedy struck the small community of Alpine.
Not in Alpine. Some of your best people live in Alpine.
51-year-old John Lowe Jr. and his stepson, 31-year-old Stephen King, were shot in their driveway. King died right there. Lowe was pronounced at the hospital. Sheriff Jimmy Kilgore says Lowe's wife was inside when it happened.
And she told us that she heard her husband out near the roadway talking to someone, giving directions, and right after that, she heard gunshots ring out, and she thought she'd heard a vehicle when she went outside. No one was there.
In the remote neighborhood, Kilgore says there are no witnesses.
Basically, we just don't really know at this point what happened or why it happened.
That hasn't discouraged other people from searching for clues. A close friend of King's and Lowe's came by to take the family's dog in hopes of picking up a scent. He didn't want to talk on camera and asked that we respect the privacy of the woman now without her husband and her son.
Reach out and let her know that she's loved and cared for and you know, anything that can be done to help her during this tragic time, certainly do so.
Sheriff Kilgore says no tip is too small to help in this case. If you know anything that can help lead investigators to this killer, you are asked to call 256-761-2141. In Talladega, Jamie Ostroff, WIAT 42 News, coverage you can count on.